This is my human, Jean-Claude the man. Most of the time, we sit around in his apartment, and he cries. So when Jean-Claude couldn't come through on some basic creature comforts, I pulled some buddies together to do a little discount shopping at the pet store. In the end, it's not for me. It's so I can be more supportive of Jean-Claude and his dream.